Today I'd like to show you how to make a no-sew mask. Now, shop towel is just a heavy-duty paper towel that a lot of people will use as rags in their garage. I picked this up at Walmart. There were still plenty on the shelf. Peel yourself off. Paper towel. These are number one size paper clips. And you're going to unbend the paper clip. Okay, you just bend it as straight as you can. And then the last, just like half an inch, you're going to want to bend that around, and it'll scrunch to a loop like that. And do the same on the other side. You're going to lay that out, center it up right at the edge. Take a piece of tape, a nice long piece, put it right along the edge here, tape it down, and then take it right where the paper clip is, fold it over, do it again, second time. Okay, and then a third time. Okay, and that's your nose piece. Then you're just going to fold it back and forth like an accordion. First I went about 3/4 of an inch. And then the second fold, you'll make it so that the whole mask ends up being about an inch wide. And just keep folding it back and forth. When you get near the end, just kind of split the difference, what you got here. And there you go. That's what you're going for. You got the nose piece, and you got it squished flat. So I get my stapler. Oh, a little, about an inch from the edge, I found is pretty good. Okay, do that on both sides. And you're gonna split it just roughly in the middle. Tear that paper towel just a little bit up to where the staple is, because that's going to be where we put our rubber band. I got these. They're number 32s. You put it in here. As such. Fold it over. You'll go ahead and put two staples on the whole width of the mask. Just like that. Same to the other side. Right here. Put it in there. All right, there you're done. Expand it out a little bit. You fold it up like this. Pull down over your chin, and then go ahead and bend it around your nose. Get a nice tight seal. I hope you can use that, and I'd like to see everybody wearing these. Okay, thanks, bye.